Close breaking his silence on the issue, President Donald Trump is discounting allegations of UAL assault against Alabama Republican Senate nominee Roy Moore and said Tuesday that voters should not support Moore's liberal rival. November 21, APT Communications Director for U.S. Senate candidate Roy Moore has resigned, Moore's campaign said Wednesday, as the Alabama Republican combats allegations that he harassed a newly assaulted girl as young as 14. The Washingtonian first reported Wednesday that John Rogers, Moore's spokesman, had left the campaign. The Reuters news agency reported Wednesday that Rogers decided to leave the campaign on November 17, according to a campaign statement. As we all know, campaigns make changes throughout the duration of the campaign, campaign chairman Bill Armistead said in the statement. John made the decision to leave the campaign last Friday. Any representations to the contrary are false, and we wish him well, U.S. Senate candidate Roy Moore is pictured speaking at a news conference in Birmingham, Alabama, with his wife Kayla Moore, photo Bryn Anderson, approached by phone on Wednesday by The Washingtonian. Rogers confirmed his resignation but declined to comment further. Moore, 70, a former Alabama Supreme Court judge who was twice removed from the bench, has denied any wrongdoing. He has accused the women of conspiring with Democrats, establishment Republicans and the media to derail his campaign. News of Rogers' departure came one day after President Trump all but endorsed Moore and defended him against any charges of inappropriate behavior, telling reporters at the White House, Roy Moore denies it, that's all I can say. Trump added, I can tell you one thing for sure, we don't need a liberal person in there, a Democrat. Moore faces a tight race against Democrat Doug Jones, a former federal prosecutor, in a December 12 special election to fill the Senate vacancy left by Attorney General Jeff Sessions. Moore: President Trump appears to back Roy Moore. We don't need a liberal in Alabama Senate seat. Trump on Tuesday ignored questions about whether he believes Moore's denials, but said he will announce next week whether he intends to go to Alabama to campaign personally for the Republican, after the UAL harassment charges against Moore arose earlier this month. White House Press Secretary Sarah Sanders issued a statement saying Trump expected that, if the allegations are true, Judge Moore will do the right thing and step aside. As recently as last week, even as many Republican congressional leaders have called for Moore to quit the race, Sanders said Trump believed that the people of Alabama should decide whether to elect him. Contributing David Jackson. Follow Greg Tapo on Twitter @ToppoRead or share this story http://susset.lead2b5 via.